got show for this, show music. Check this out. I say I did, but great. Nothing feel like I want to do anything. So. Now here we go. Here we go. Check it out. Can you hear that? Yeah! It's time to play your favorite game show! Jane, are you ready? It's time for you to play Pick Your Nose! Yes. James, if you're willing to stand in front of all of these people and pick your nose, you can walk away with some green. Is that cool? Alright, I know that sounds kind of gross. That's not what I mean. This is what I mean. If you play your cards right, play the game right, you could walk away with some green. And this is the $1 bill. Okay, that's going to get on my nose quick. Turn this one off. Oh, I don't like that at all. Now, the reason why I say that green is because on the back of the dollar bill is actually colored green. So that's why they call them color or greenbacks. Now, what I want you to do for me, James, is sign your name on this $1 bill. All right? Now, I want you to sign it all the way across the bill as best you can. Big letters. Use big letters if you can. That would be awesome. Okay. I wish I had more. Got it? That looks excellent so far. Good. Medium. Nice. Yes. Very good. That's on there. Very nice. Alright. Alright, let's put this away. Now I want everybody to look. Look. Okay. See if he signed his name. That way he committed a felony, not me. Okay? So you wrote James on there. Now, James, we're going to take your dollar bill, and we're going to fold it up small like this. Then we're going to take it, we're going to put it in this envelope, or some people say envelope, depending on where you're from, I guess. I'm from Mississippi, we say things backwards. All right, line it up. Put your fingers out like this, James. All right, hold on to that. Good. Now, face the audience. And as of right now, James, that $1 bill belongs to you and nobody else. But what I need you to do, though, just look out there, look, don't do that carefully. Look out this way and tell everybody what's the name of the game that we're playing. What's the name of our game? You're right. Say it loud like you're really excited. Really excited. Pick your nose. Yes, it is time, James. It's time for you to pick your nose. All right, listen, this is what I mean. I don't mean pick your real nose, that would be gross, but I've got one of these. What I have here are three goblets, and each goblet has a bag over it, and then you can see I've attached a nose to each one. So you're going to pick one of these noses, James, and when you do that, we'll see if you win a prize. The prize is in only one of these goblets, and it could be the red, it could be the green, or it could be the blue. But to win the prize, you have to choose the right one. So do you think the prize is in the red, the green, or the blue? Which one do you think it's in? The blue? Alright, let's see if he's right. First, let's look at the red one. If it's in here, if I sit down for me. So everybody can see. Let's see if it's in here. If it's in here, you don't get a chance to win. Here we go. Here, one, two, three. Not in there. It's empty. Okay, so that's good. There's one. Let's look at the green one. It says blue, right? Let's look at the green one. It's in here. You get a chance to win the prize. If it's not in here, you don't get a chance. One, two, three. Check it out. It's empty. That means, James, you have three choices. Did someone tell you to choose the blue one?
Yeah.
No, you did it all on your own, right? Check it out. You actually picked the one that doesn't even have the prize. Very good job. Now, the last thing you have to decide is this. Do you want to keep your $1 bill that's in that envelope, or do you want to trade it for the prize? Which one do you want? Now, listen, I cannot tell you what the prize is. The prize might be a rock, or blades of grass that I found out there in the front yard, or it could be really cool, like a $20 gift card to Walmart or something, okay? So tell me, what do you want to do? Keep the $1 bill or trade it to see what the prize is? What do you guys think you should do? Trade it or keep the money? What do you think?
Keep
it. Most of your friends said trade. What do you want to do? Trade. All right, cool. I'll just take $1 bill out, put it away. Actually, there you go. Did you take it out? No? Okay. All right. That's okay. You won the prize. Let's see what the prize is. Oh, I can already tell what it is. This is cool. You're going to like this, all right? You like lemonade? Because you have won a lemon! Yes, you won a lemon. Look, it makes lemonade much better. It's great. Do you like lemons? Yeah, okay, well, good. It's your great lucky day. All right, I personally wouldn't be so happy. That's okay, you're a good kid. Now, what I'm going to do is this, okay? Whenever I stand up and do a show like this and I talk loud, my throat gets sore. So what I like to do is take something citrus like an orange or a lemon, and I cut just the bottom off, and I squeeze the juice down my throat and makes it feel better. Can I have the bottom part of your lemon, please? Yeah, all right, cool. Now, I'm going to use a very sharp knife, boys and girls. I do not ever use a sharp knife like this alone, never, ever, okay? Now, watch. Do me a favor. You're going to get the top part. So you take the top, twist it a couple times, pull it off. There you go. Pull it. Oh, cool. Look. There's something inside. What's that? What's that? No, it's not a booger. What is it? Pull it out. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Here's dollar bill from the lemon. Whoa. And it says James. You make your friend, yeah! Nice job, you nice time. James, you were such a great contestant. I really appreciate it. I'm going to give you this one. That'll do. You get to keep as a pimento of being my volunteer today and have me at your birthday party. Everybody give him another big hand, please. Yes! You may sit down. And that's my show. All right, you have fun? Say yeah or clap or something so I know you're okay. Yeah.